Hey.
It's almost over.
I think this is the episode where Tony and Angela get stuck in the elevator.
Job hunt coming.
I'm following some leads.
Wow.
Hey, what happened to Disc 6? I need it to finish the season.
Liz has it.
Why?
I bought the box set while we were still together. It was like textbook relationship stuff. And things started to get weird between us.
Because of Lost?
No.
Why are you doing this to me? What do you want from me?
I don't believe you! No, this is exactly what I am talking about, Josh! This is bullshit! You always say shit like this!
I'm hanging up. I am hanging up! Because I want to! Ugh. We broke up before I had a chance to finish Disc 6.
Shit. That sucked.
Tell me about it.
How far into the season were you?
That was the worst part. I was on the second to last episode.
Live together, die alone, part one.
Shit. I know.
How'd you get those other ones back?
That is the fucked up part. I missed Liz and everything, but I really wanted to get my box set.
No, if it wasn't for
me. So I called her. She totally freaks out on me for calling about that.
Why?
I don't know. She thought I was calling to talk about us or something.
Betty came by on the way. Said she had a word to say about things today. Said she hadn't heard the news, hadn't had the time to choose a way to lose.
What a whore.
They say it's the ones that love you the deepest and know how to hurt you the most.
That is so true.
I guess I should be flattered by her pettiness.
Hmm.
Anyway, if you want to get your hands on Disc 6, you're going to have to get through her first. But you could just rent it.
I don't really do rent.
Who is it?
Kevin.
What are you doing here?
I heard you and Josh broke up.
Ew.
Wait, no. It's not like that. I came to get Disc 6 back.
Ow! Shit! Did Josh send you?
No! I mean, kind of. I've been crashing at his place, and I got really into Lost. It's a really good show.
It's a fucking amazing show.
Exactly! And I've seen every episode except for the ones on Disc 6.
So why don't you just rent it?
Rent it? From what, from like a store? Who does that? I don't know if you can do that anymore. It's too much of a hassle.
And this isn't?
Listen, Liz. I'm broke, okay? I can't afford to rent it. I can't even function until I've seen what's on Disc 6, but before I can even think about getting a job so that I can earn money to rent Disc 6, I need to see it. It's a vicious circle.
Fine. You can watch it.
Sweet.
But you have to watch it here.
Okay. Deal.
You're limping.
You hurt my foot when you slammed it in the door. You may have broken one of my toes.
I didn't slam it that hard. Did you know that Josh has webbed feet, and that's why he won't wear sandals?
No.
He does?
Huh.
Do you want anything to drink?
Do you have iced cappuccino?
No.
Then I'm cool, thanks.
Okay. You can hold this, I'll get the DVD. So Josh said you were living in Bolivia.
Uruguay.
Isn't it pronounced Uruguay?
Yeah, but I want to sound like an asshole.
I found it.
You keep it hidden?
I never had the locks changed. I was afraid that Josh would come in and steal it.
He probably would.
Did you know that one of Josh's testicles is made of silicone because the real one died when he was 15? So you went to Uruguay because of some girl, right?
That's what some people say.
What do you say?
Is it cool if we just watch Lost?
Okay. Here you go. Let me know if you need anything.
But you're not gonna watch it?
Wait a second. Okay, I'm ready.
What are you building?
I'm building a church.
She's dead.
We gotta get her up. We gotta get her up to the back room, okay?
That was a good one.
Yeah.
Hello, Michael.
Where's my son?
My name is Miss Clue.
Could you make it a little bit louder? Thanks.
Sawyer!
Does your foot still hurt?
A little. It's not that bad.
Go! Go!
Sorry I slammed the door so hard.
You cannot push that button! Puppets on string!
Do not come back.
No.
We probably shouldn't mention any of this to Josh.
Probably not.
I mean, not that you guys are going out anymore or anything.
It's already been a couple of months.
It's true.
Still.
Yeah.
Oh, I just got the 24 season 3 box set, so if you wanted to come over.
Yeah. But definitely shouldn't tell Josh.
Agreed. Wait one second. Here.
Don't fall in love with me, and we only recently met. You, I'm in love with you, but you might decide I'm a nugget.
Shit, right?
Do you know where he's from?
Oh.
Like, found, right?
If you make a mistake, my heart will certainly.